apparently made by Bannon.
Well, it's interesting because Bannon refused to answer virtually all questions about his time during the transition or in the administration, in the Trump administration, except for the topic of most interest to the special counsel, Robert Mueller, and that is on the June 2016 Trump Tower meeting between Jared Kushner, the president's son, Donald Trump Jr., and Russians offering damaging information on Hillary Clinton. He says, Steve Bannon, according to sources talking to Axios, he says that he was in discussions. Bannon was with Reince Priebus, of course, the former chief of staff, Sean Spicer, the former White House press secretary, and Mark Corallo about this meeting. Mark Corallo was a legal spokesman for the administration who actually resigned because he felt that the administration was verging into the area of obstruction of justice. This meeting of interest for two reasons to special counsel Mueller. One, the fact that it took place, Russians offering damaging information on Hillary Clinton, the closest information we've seen so far to something that could amount to collusion or cooperation, but also the attempt by the White House with the president participating to explain this away in misleading fashion, saying that it was about adoptions, not